The CTA is calling a violent robbery that happened on the Red Line unacceptable. Police say six suspects followed a man onto a train early this morning, attacking him with a knife and a broken glass bottle. The victim suffered multiple stab wounds, but was able to fight back some of the assailants there with his own pocket knife, injuring three of the robbers. That entire group is right now in police custody.